Not sure what kind of cattle it is, but watch JD Struxness, Minnesota. Yeah! 4.8 for the man who's already won enough money to be third in the world standings. Tucson and San Antonio.
If we had the football grass on the field, he would have been about the 40-yard line.
Oh, yeah.
So to travel that far and be 4-8 just shows you how good JD...